I want to thank all the teachers that have volunteered to bring kids down. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a great opportunity for you to get to see and celebrate the hard work of your classmates. So, as we move through the concert today, please remove your AirPods. Stay off your phones. Let's give your classmates the attention they deserve. These students have been working hard time at their craft. Let's also make sure, I'm going to tell you, this concert is being live streamed everywhere in the district. Right? Your elementary teachers and elementary students and brothers and sisters, students at the middle school get to watch this concert as well and live stream throughout the building. So let's please make sure we represent ourselves appropriately and show our classmates the respect they deserve. Today, you're going to get the opportunity to hear performances by three different orchestras, three different choirs, including the B101 Christmas Choir Champion Select Choir. They're going to close out the show for us today. So we're going to start with the orchestra. Once again, please make sure you give them the attention they deserve. Applaud when appropriate. Please make sure that they are not still playing when you start to show them your appreciation. Thank you very much, everyone. Enjoy the show.
Orchestra, another round of applause.
Thank you.
So that was a Yuletide celebration that featured a lot of traditional carols. And that featured our string orchestra group, which is all grades from 9th grade to 12th grade. The wind players and harp and piano players, they are about to be in our symphony orchestra. And I'm going to welcome the symphony strings, and this is an audition-based group, so you can, a big round of applause for them. So the Symphony Strings, again, you have to audition to be in this ensemble. We're going to do an arrangement of a choral piece called The Sleigh, and it's really, really cool, and hopefully you get the visionary tale of a wild sleigh in a lot of hills in the snow. to now have the Symphony Orchestra, which is the same Symphony Strings string players, but with the winds, we have brass, we have woodwinds, and we have percussion, and in one of the songs, we also have and harp as well. So we're going to start with a celebration of Hanukkah. I know we just finished it about a few days ago, but here are a lot of folk songs from Hanukkah music. Here we go.
Thank you.
will stand up. And yeah, big round of applause for the And we have one more number for you. Before we do that, I want to thank you seriously for coming out. You guys have been an awesome audience so far. And this is one of my favorite Christmas songs of all time, and I think everybody's going to know. This is The Christmas Song. Symphony Orchestra. And at this time, we're going to have a very, very, very brief period of time where we're going to change the stage for the choir. So you know what to do, folks, on the stage. And yeah, just hang tight for some more awesome music.
Thank you. front of you. This is our concert choir, and we're going to start with a song called White Winter Hymnal. Did you get it? Yeah? Let's start.
Thank you.
so much, everyone. So, real quick, what's going to happen next is we're going to have our select choir sing two songs. And teachers, we are going to probably go like 3 minutes past the bell. So if the bell rings and you need to get to class, please feel free to go and get to class. And everybody else, we're going to stay here, do two more pieces of music, and then you can go a couple minutes late to your next period class. All right? So the group you see in front of you, thanks to everybody's support, these are the kids that won the B101 Christmas Choir Competition. And we'd like to end our program, by the way, so the hard work comes in trying to get selected as a semi-finalist, but after they're one of the nine, it really has to do with everybody in our community voting. So we are just so fortunate and so grateful for all of your support. And I'd also like to say a big thank you to everyone here and in Neshaminy that do such amazing things for our school. So whether you're in sports, you're in a club, you're in the fine arts, you're in the performing arts, and everything and anything else I missed, thank you so much because you make our school such an awesome and special place to be. And one final thing. Can we all give a, we would like to thank today, this is the first time we are live streaming this, and the amazing Chris, Mr. Chris Stanley, for all of his hard work, all the time. Can we give Mr. Chris Stanley a big hand? And also to Mr. Santone, who's back there doing our lights and sound, he makes us look amazing. Thank you. Pieces for you. The first is Joy to the World, and then the second one is the one we sang, got to sing on the radio, which is the Carol of the Bells, Wayfaring Stranger. Thank you.
Thank you. bright light.